x is 4.2. Second sum, state the reason for cos inverse of cos of minus pi by 6 is not equal to minus pi by 6. Actually, the statement of the true or true will be able to discuss the statement of the reason. Next, we discuss the statement of cos inverse of cos of pi by 6. So, this one, cos of minus theta, cos of minus theta is equal to cos theta. So, next one, cos inverse of cos of x is equal to x, the answer. Appa cos inverse of cos of pi by 6 is equal to plus pi by 6. Appa answer namakku plus pi by 6 vandirukum. Equal anda plus pi by 6, not equal anda minus pi by 6. Appa inda statement namakku true da. So, statement true, but eppadi true avudhu appdi namu prove pandrom. Okay? So, since we know that the domain of cos function, the domain of cos x is 0, pi. So this one minus pi by 6 is not belongs to 0, pi. So in the return of the is satisfaction number. First let us take cos inverse of into cos of minus pi by 6. So that is equal to, since cos of minus theta is equal to cos theta. Okay. Next one. So cos inverse of into cos pi by 6. So that is equal to this one cos of cos, since cos inverse of into cos x equal to x. This one formula. So x is replaced by pi by 6. So this one pi by 6. So cos inverse of into cos of minus pi by 6, that is equal to pi by 6, is belongs to 0, pi. So this one exists. So therefore the given statement is true. Why? Because cos inverse of into cos of minus pi by 6 is not equal to minus pi by 6 is true. So in the statement definitely is true. Why? Because we have pi by 6 under the chana. In that not equal அப்படிங்கற ஸ்டேஜ் வரணும். இப்போ நமக்கு -5/6 வந்துச்சுனா definitely is not equal. That's all.